Yeah. Drowning your sorrows away in that alcoholic nightmare that you call life. Is this your life? Then you need to get out. Are you tired of your wife that you have been beating on for years to come and years to go away? I thought so. Yeah. I'm looking at you. I'm sure you've done it. Stop and look around, because I know you have. So you need to just turn your face and get out. Or how about that slave driving boss you got? He's always coming up in your face talking some garbage, and it feels like you got about a quarter at the end of the week. Doesn't it feel like your brain has been auctioned off, huh? Tell him, get on. Get out. Are you tired of that girl you've been hanging with lately? I'm sure she's tired of you because she's looking at that guy next door. So you know what you gotta do? You gotta tell her, move on and get out.
Cooking some barbecue shit up, and he burns his arm off.
insurance on them. Who gotta pay for that? Trust me. Get out.
Tell me how it's been. deep meditative moment, blissful, ecstatic. The body is not there. You have become aware of the inner tree of life. And it is and you feel that you can fly.
killers.